love your pics, very simply, very truly. There isn't another soul on this planet who has ever made me half the person I am when I'm with you. And you spoke in Japanese, singing words, I'll come home soon. Wanna please you, you wanna please me.
Don't take my words. I love you, Kyle. You are my best friend. Today, I give myself to you in marriage. You are the person I want to stand beside me for the rest of my life. You are the first and last thought of every day, loving you for who you are and who you are yet to become. You are my other half, the person that makes me whole, the person who makes me happier than I could have ever imagined. Where you've been before, we're like the kids from candy, kissing in the grocery store. And there's nowhere else to be. I could live in your old car with a broken. And therefore, on behalf of all of your family and friends here today, it gives me great pleasure to pronounce you to be husband and wife. Stevie, you may kiss your bride.
I'm so blessed to be here today by my sister's side, honoured to be called her bridesmaid. I could stand here tonight and tell you all the reasons why I love Kai so much and my heart. She's beautiful in nature, just like her mother. She's funny, just like her father. And she's kind, caring, and loving everyone that she knows, especially her baby brothers. And all I want to do is sit right here with you. I know you're the one for me. I've known forever, can't you see? We go together perfectly. This is love, this is love. When you turn and look at me, I feel the electricity cut through every part of me.
I am completely overwhelmed at how amazing she looks. I'm so privileged that she has chosen me to be her wife. I actually wrote that as wife. Guy, you are my soulmate, the love of my life. I am a very fortunate man, and I'd like to take this opportunity to say how much I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you.